People are more open about it. People want to talk about it. Especially I was surprised with seniors. I had the opportunity to run a lot of focus groups with seniors, and they said yes, the community used to be closed about it. It was a taboo talking about death and dying, but now people are open about it. And again, they do accept the fact that we are in a different system here in Canada. It's a different country. It's a different support system. So we have to be more open about all these issues.